live from you today is News of the Lake. Good morning, I'm Joshua M.
And I'm Amelia R., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, April 13, 2023, and it's day 103 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Keep from standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer all we can, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell adults, stand up for what is right.
Please be here to support news announcements. Today, the big thrill is that we have a Bobcat Pride breakfast tomorrow at 8 a.m.
Don't miss your chance to get a pic with the Bobcat. If you aren't ready signed up, there's one more chance in May. Your whole family can come for a light breakfast and some Indian Lane fun.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
28-day lunch in a beef, hot dog in a bun, deep green beans, fresh plenty of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choice is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
I'm doing a great job earning rock cut rags. You now have fish money rags. Check out our broadcast who earned our brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Pound in Your Pocket is coming up next weekend. It's a short program shared at the participating business, and they will give you a treat.
It is so much fun. Don't forget to give your parents the flyer that your teacher gave to you.
The art show is coming up next week on Thursday. We hope you can make it.
Fifth grade parents are invited to a parent meeting at Springton Lake Middle School tonight from 7 to 8:30.
Please return your library books to the library each morning. The library book return day is located in the hallway outside the library doors each morning until about 9:15.
If you don't see the library return bin in the hallway, please bring them into the library. Thanks for your help with this.
Yeah, Evan W. is here for Believe It or Knockback. Evan, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Joshua. Today's fact is that Vincent van Gogh only sold one painting during his lifetime.
Wow, Evan, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Amelia, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Alex Ed with today's time report. Alec, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Joshua. Today's special report is about the art show coming up in 1 week from today. Indian Lane students and their families are invited to come from 6:30 to 8 to look at our amazing artwork. We do so many cool projects in art class. Don't miss your chance to see what creations our Bobcats in first through fifth grade have made this year. Back to you, Amelia.
Thanks, Alec, for the special report.
Rocket Power says that's your reporters. I'm Joshua N.
And I'm Amelia R. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.